Hey, good afternoon, everybody. I hope this week found you happy and healthy. That would be a great thing. I'm excited to do today's video. It's a little different than normal. Yesterday, I went to visit my mom, and she's had better days. So after visiting her, I was driving home, and I thought to myself, I'm going to dedicate a song to her. That would be nice. And if you remember, in my first video in this series, I dedicated the whole series to her. But I thought, you know what, I'm gonna do a song for her. So when I got home, I called her, and I said, you know, which one of your favorite songs are the ones that I do? And like a great mother, she said, oh, I love them all, Tom. But she did mention one name that I don't do. And so I thought, well, this is a great opportunity, because I'm an improviser. I love him. That's what I do. But I figured, okay, now I can read some sheet music, a little sight music reading here, and that would be a good time. So last night I looked around for some sheet music and found some music for this song, and I thought, okay, I'm going to do that. Got to keep up practicing reading music, because it's like another language. If you don't do it, you'll lose it, and you don't want to do that. So this song is a jazz tune, 1927, written by Hoagy Carmichael. It is a song about love. This one's dedicated to my mom. I love you, Mom. This is titled Stardust. Fantastic tune by Hoagy Carmichael, jazz tune, 1927, Stardust. I love you, Mom. That one's for you. Well, listen, I want to say thank you again for listening to me and supporting me. I want to leave you with one thought today. Very simple thing here. Do your best. It doesn't have to be the best. But if you make that effort to do the best, you might find some great results. So I'm going to work on that myself, and I hope you do the same. So listen, thank you again for your support and watching these videos. I do appreciate that. And until then, I will see you next time.